Question number 7, show that the absolute value of difference of the focal distance of any point P on the hyperbola is the length of transverse axis. So in this question, absolute value of the difference of focal distance. So difference of focal distance is equal to length of transverse axis. We are going to prove that result. So first take the conic definition. Already you know conic. Now I am taking the conic definition. SB by PM is equal to E and S dash P divided by PM dash is equal to E. Then taking cross multiplication, we get SP is equal to E into PM. Then S dash P is equal to E into PM dash. Now going to differentiate these two parts. So we get SP difference S dash P is equal to, see this right hand side, E into PM difference E into PM dash. In both the cases, E is common. Take it outside. See the remainder PM difference PM dash. PM difference PM dash is equal to MM dash. How we get this answer? See this diagram. Here M PM is there. PM dash is there. Find the difference. PM minus PM dash means we get MM dash. This MM dash length is equal to 2A by E. How to get? This is the length of lattice rectum. A by E. This one is minus A by E. Now we are going to find the distance. So A by E minus of minus A by E. We get 2A by E. So MM dash length is equal to 2A by E. So substitute this value here. E into MM dash means MM dash value is 2A by E. So E and E cancel. Remainder is 2A. That is the length of transverse axis. That's all.